Back on SmackDown, huge tag match on the way.
What a night this has been. Oh, my God. My gosh.
He is the Undisputed Champion.
Like that ego of his, I think that explosion gets bigger every night.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, weighing in at 227 pounds, he is the Undisputed World Wrestling Federation Champion, Chris Jericho.
Okay, you may not like the tactics used, but Chris Jericho got the job done in Vengeance. He defeated The Rock thanks to Mr. McMahon. He defeated Stone Cold in the final thanks to Booker T.
What could be? What does that mean?
Well, nonetheless, the history books are going to read. Jericho beat two great champions, Rock and Austin, on the same night in a span of about 45 minutes.
I believe he's going to let timekeeper Mark Eaton hold on to those championships.
Jericho's an egomaniac. He's out of control. Calls himself the living legend. He also claims he beat Austin and The Rock single-handedly. What a farce that was.
Look at that now.